Hi everyone, welcome back. Part 54 of Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. Last time we did Ronnie's first three races, now we're going to do Ronnie's second three races, starting with the toll booth. Oh, and there's a lap knockout too, as well. Also, one lap glitch to one lap. But yeah, anyway, toll booth is first. Alright, this should be easy. Okay, that's not a good start. There we go. It really sometimes is like not really easy to completely get like a perfect launch in the console versions of this game. Viper. That explains like why in JB's bio his flash green Dodge Viper was having cops swarm around it, which is weird. And yeah, of course, cops. Go. Screw up in that jump. Okay, I went the wrong way. Dang it. Okay, yeah, like I really went the wrong way. Shortcut. Also, since that this completely happened, I should be able to complete one of Ronnie's pursuit milestones already. So yep, one of Ronnie's pursuit milestones is exactly pursuit evasion. Like, if I just escape, then it would complete it, like, easily. So that's good. Good to know. There we go. See, it's already in cooldown mode. trying to make sure. So yeah, no bounty from that. But look at that, I still got some bounty anyway from one of the milestones. Pursuit Evasion, 140,000. Yeah, also from each milestone in Blacklist 3. Thanks, Mia. Whoops. I keep doing that for some reason. Anyway. Alright, next is a sprint. Now they're really catching up. I love it. There you go. Now for our Latin hookout. Again, it should be short. Thank you. Alright, and yep, that's it for this part. When we come back for part 55, yeah, I got it right this time, we will do Ronnie's second, no, not second. When we come back for part 55, we will do Ronnie's third three races.